Merhaba.
Merhaba.
Kiefek.
Tamam, kiefek.
Tamam, adres öbrek.
Öbrek, talat, öbeşeri.
Hi, I'm Rosa, I'm from Norway. This is my second time at the Excellence Center. Last year I came for 2 weeks where I did intensive Arabic lesson and I really enjoyed my stay here. The Excellence Center staff was really amazing. There was a lot of volunteers here I could meet from different countries. So this year I decided coming back and I did my fieldwork here for my dissertation in anthropology. And yeah, I just really enjoyed this last month here, where the Excellence Center helped me even translate my questionnaire to Arabic and help me with everything I needed for connecting my fieldwork. And here I also stayed in a host family, and it was like walking distance to the Excellence Center, so that was quite nice. And host family was really, they were really friendly and they gave me a lot of good food, and especially during the last week of Ramadan, it was nice being with the family and experience Ramadan more close up and taking part of it. So yeah, and in Hebron in general, it's a really beautiful city. I feel very safe walking around here, and I really enjoy just going to the old city, or yeah, just going to a cafe, or yeah, just going around a bit.
Yeah. Your message now? Your message for other people? Your message if you want to tell them to come here?
Yeah, okay, so if you want to learn Arabic or do your field work or do human rights, you should definitely come to Excellence Center. This is a great place to do all of those stuff.